paperwork now. Not in this house for another week. If the cat doesn't delete the video files this time. Might change up the schedule of uploads. Not sure though. But it'll be either 6 PM or 10 PM when the videos will come out. Someone's here to finally open the door. So just heading out to get something for work. I think they like the camera a bit. One of them was messing around. I'm not gonna disclose the name because privacy reasons, but like, you know, it's pretty cool. They're okay with the camera. I don't vlog in work that much, but yeah. I'm able to outside. They really are a bit what's it about the mic? It looks a bit weird. No batteries in Poundland, or the ones that we need. So trying somewhere else. Got what I need. Back to work. Didn't get enough apparently, so heading back with the receipt. So this is where I'm working. It's a pretty cool place, I might apply. In for lunch now, and what I mean by lunch is just a coffee, and I might go try and get a new watch strap for my camera, for my watch. Yeah, it's really nice weather today.
Darling, you
just head in to meet my mum off the bus. Yeah, she might be around the corner, or the bus might be coming now. Be staring at me, and here's the bus.
Darling, you send me, I know you.
It's a bit hot today, isn't it? I hate this weather, it's just too hot. And I'm wearing full black. Because that's the uniform thing I've got up for work. So going down, get a coffee, and hopefully watch strap. Because this one broke-ish. Just had a random bloke come up to me. Through like a car window. Don't know what he said, but he said hi, I think. No idea what he was talking about, but still. There's random people coming up to me, I don't know why.
Send me, darling, you. Send me.
Yeah.
Weirdos. So, got my watch strap fixed, got a new one. Still got my old ones in my pocket somewhere. But yeah, new black strap. I nearly tripped over. Been an alright day. Yeah, on the way home now. Well, to the bus stop where I catch the bus. No shit, Sherlock. But Jesus Christ, it's bright in my glasses. I've already gone black. Great. Yeah. The reason I always like it when my sunglasses are black, my actual glasses black. It's because when I'm looking at the LCD, it doesn't look like I'm looking at it all the time. So, my god, it's so hot today. It's nice weather, but it's horrid. It's just horrid. I look like Casper because my thing, whatever it is. There we are, that's good. No, it's definitely not. No, it's just nice weather, but it's like too hot. So random person just asked me if I'm after Pokemon. Kinda, but no. I mean, I play it, but like, you know, it's really too hot for me today. Honestly, too hot to function, like to do anything at all. That bus felt like a bloody oven. It was horrid. I think I know why that person asked me if I was after Pokemon, because I've seen a lot of people just like vlogging-ish and just trying to find it. But no, I would do that. I play Pokemon, oh yeah. But I don't like feel right like recording it much, so I'm not. Put my normal camera on charge. Glad I've got a spare. This is why I'm glad I've got a spare camera, because stuff like this happens where I need it, and this is really lightweight.
Did it feel weird carrying that one?
It kind of does, because my Canon one is like really heavy and this Nikon is like super lightweight.
Are you talking to me or the camera?
Both.
Fair enough.
Fair enough. Plus this is one, look, more wide angle. I'm gonna cut that out. Just literally about to start editing. Yeah.